suplex by Fish. Folds over into the lateral press. Hooks a leg and only gets a two.
See the way he changed his direction to make sure that he suplexed his opponent to his corner to make sure that he couldn't get over to make that tag.
An astute observation, Mr. McGinnis. Muay Thai knee strikes from the Thai plum by Fish.
Oh, oh, look at that.
And again, the tag team continuity.
Back to the knee.
Of these two members of the Undisputed Era. Ooh. Santana Tomoko by Bobby Fish. The cover. And Sanity's Eric Young desperately needs to bring the Beast of Belfast back into this fray. But Bobby Fish, the veteran, doing an amazing job of cutting off the ring.
Eric Young is in trouble.
And here's Undisputed Era's Fish and O'Reilly. Double suplex. O'Reilly crossface cover.
Oh, this behemoth just flying.
Corner avalanches.
Oh, no.
And another on both Fish and O'Reilly. Killian Dane using his girth to his advantage. Running senton dropkick.
Okay.
What a combination.
What a talent. What an athlete, yeah. Killian Dane. Mitchell
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Bobby goodness. Fish landing on top of his partner.
But you got to think the safety of an opponent is not on the mind of Sanity.
Oh, and this time, Fish low bridge and Killian Dane. Ooh. Power bomb by Eric Young.
But so much damage done to Young, he's a little slow to follow up.
He needs to be quicker if he Could wants to right land here.
How
the
much,
elbow.
How much
Wait,
punch
what
he
the? It's Adam Cole! What? Adam Cole just crushed Eric Young in the top turnbuckle. What the hell is Cole doing here?
The referee's vision was distracted. He didn't see Cole.
Axe kick, forearm by. Kyle O'Reilly, the accent smash almost made. Two members of the Undisputed Era NXT Tag Team Champions.
That gritty evil.
Watch out. Cross.
Okay.
Nikki Cross wiping out Adam Cole.
Oh.
This place. Coming on, glue!
Out of control!
Nikki Cross is out of control, but coming to the aid of her Sanity teammates. She needs to be released.